This is one of the funniest positions you will ever witness. Because here, white have only two knights, while black have queen, bishop, and bunch of pawns. But after queen f3, black are in zugzwang, and they're not able to defend from checkmate. Because let's say bishop goes somewhere, knight c6 takes checkmate, and same with the queen. If it takes checkmate, if they try to do something else, this will be checkmate. And let's say if this, knight e3 checkmate. I mean, that's just super funny.